President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has attended the opening of a kindergarten built in Ismayilli on the initiative of the Heydar Aliyev Foundation. The head of state cut the ribbon symbolizing the official opening of the facility. The president was informed that the kindergarten can handle up to 200 children.